first, when we're doing proofs, some textbooks and some teachers say things or word them a little differently. So what I'm going to offer you is...